If you want to play a video on your Columbus or Discover Pro MIB1 device, it should not be a problem. You just go to Media, press select the video, so we have it here, video, and let's press it. And there is a problem, it says error file. Why has this happened? This happened because the video was not converted into the correct displays resolution and also with the correct video codec. So let's go now and convert the video to the correct format, and it should be possible to play it. So let us try now to recode the video in the correct video format so that Columbus and Discover Pro units can play. You can do this, you can recode it via any video editor. I will show you how to do it using Handbrake. The link for this software will be in the video description. It is free and quite simple, so I think this is the best way. Let us open the software, Handbrake. So it is here. And I will choose open a single video file because I will convert only one video. Here are three files. I will choose the one that we tried to play and didn't play on the Columbus. Here is what we have. And now here we can check that the correct file is loaded. Yes. Now we need to choose in the presets. You need to choose General and Fast 576 P25. So this is it. And now we need to go to the video tab and change encoder profile from main to baseline and encoder level from 3.1 to 3.0. That's it. Everything is ready. You just need to verify the location where the file will be saved. It's okay for me here. And I will click start encode. Now let us wait that the video is converted. If you have many other files in one folder, you can do the video conversion in just one step. I will show you when this file is converted. It's really easy and it takes a few minutes, and you have the videos that are that can be played on Columbus or MIB units, or Discover Pro units. MIB1 and MIB2, they all played without any problem. So we are at 67%, just a few more minutes, seconds, and it will be finished. And we can also verify if it will be, yes, it is being converted. And the conversion has finished and the video is here. Let's just open it. Okay, it works. Perfect. So I'll close it. Let's go now back to Handbrake. And I will show you how to convert a few files in one batch. So we choose file, open source. And now we select folder, not file, folder. And I have in this folder, there are three, if we check as this folder, there are three video files. So we just select the folder, and now three files have been imported. How can we verify this? We click here a title and we have here three files. We just verify that the presets is the correct one, video, it's also the correct one. So the only thing that we need to do is add to queue. And we click add all. So here we have Q3, and now we just press start queue and it will start converting the files in the correct video format. You can also add subtitles here if you have them, and they can be burned in so that also subtitles are displayed on Columbus or Discover Pro unit. This is it. Now let's go back to the car and we will try to play this file.
So let's try again with the file in the correct video format. we select the file and it plays. That's it.